Bob, how'd you feel out here tonight, and just a little bit about this game here tonight?
I felt good. I think after passing everything yesterday, I thought I knew I would. I was a little hesitant in some areas, right, and that's kind of to be expected when you're coming back from something like that, but we created a lot. I was excited to get back out with Clarkie again and kind of get back to our chemistry, and we had a lot of chances together, so we'll take the good with the bad. Obviously, we had a chance to get to 100 points, and we missed that, so that's the negative in today.
Yeah, it was definitely exciting. Whenever I came off the IR, middle of last week, I was hoping to get in for one or two, and so be able to get in and just get your feet wet again. It feels good to be out there.
Is it good to get the timing down as well, Chris, with obviously playoffs around the corner?
Well, one thing with it being a hand injury, I've been able to skate every day, so legs feel great. Working with Sean Donovan and with the skills department, and Elfie's out there with Clark as well. So, you know, the four of us put in our time, and so I felt really good. And that's half the battle when you first come back. So that's I felt a lot better than I thought I was going to feel.
I thought we played with a lot of energy and a lot of grit, and the young guys who came in after playing last night and the 2 a.m. It's a lot of things that people don't really realize, but I thought they came into an NHL game and played really well. It wasn't a game without its mistakes, but we kind of expected that coming in, and I thought we battled hard. They capitalized on their chances there and outshot them, but just couldn't get another one.
I thought we had a couple minor mistakes, but it was with all the young guys coming in. I thought we competed the whole way through. I thought Condo played great. The structure was there, and you can see that the young guys are, they're obviously getting better at it in bingo and bringing it here, so that's nice to see.
Was that as good as you felt since coming back?
Yeah, I felt better today. Tried to get the puck a little more and, make some plays and do some stuff with it, but... for a back-to-back, I actually felt pretty good out there tonight.
Was it important for you to get into a game like this and just get your legs back underneath you going into the playoffs?
Yeah, a rhythm and a timing thing. You want to have all that. They played a little pond hockey, which you can expect. They stretched everything, and that kind of pulled us out of what we try to do generally. And we got a lot of fill-in guys that are trying to learn the system as well on the fly. That's tough. So for me, talking to Pierre and Guy, it was about getting touches, getting rhythm, and getting back with Clarkie a little bit. And I thought we meshed together quickly. Again, it's a big part of the reason why we had signed on together so long here, and then you wait 2 years before you get a chance to play with him again. We were excited all day for it.
Ever since we both signed here, I always felt good playing with Bobby. It's nice to play with a big body, and I know what he's doing out there. It's easier for me to just to use my speed and go up the middle, and he's a great passer, and it's always been something familiar for me.
Chris, what do you like the most about the look of your team going into postseason play?
Well, obviously the consistency, is a big thing. We went through a little lull late in the year, but we found a way to bounce back. And I think for the most part, we stuck. Whether if we lost one or two in a row, we'd always bounce back and get the points that we needed all year. And those are the points that get you in the playoffs. If you go through slumps through the year where you're losing four or five in a row, those are tough points to get back. So I think the consistency. Consistency is a big thing, and I think going forward, having everyone playing on the same page is a big asset for us.
I think it's a team that's ideally built for a playoff system and a grind, and we got four lines and even more than that. We have five to five and a half lines of guys that can step in and do the job. We're big, we're grinding, we got some speed. We do. but we got a lot of good things, and we got a lot of depth on the back end and good goaltending, so really, the sky's the limit. I'm really, really excited for what this team can do.
What's your excitement level for the playoffs?
I'm trying to manage that now. Obviously, I've just relaxed the next couple days, but I'm excited. I've played quite a few years and haven't had the games that you dream about having when you're young and the runs that you'd want to have. But we have a great team here and a good structure, and you hope we can get everyone back and healthy. And I really like what we got in this room.